Hello all, in the fourth video of this series, I will be showing how to create part number 4, the cup. I will be using Solid Edge V19 software for this running on Windows 10 operating system. The details of all the parts will be given as a link in the description below. Please do refer to the parts while watching this video for easy understanding. So let us begin now. The cup is a hollow frustum. So we will be drawing its sketch, its section, and then revolve it about an axis. So click on sketch, select the front view. The height of the axis is 42. Next, the base diameter is 45. So I will type 45 by 2. After this, I will move on the top. The top diameter is 65. So I will type 65 by 2. After this, I will join it down below like this. Now for the thickness, I need to draw a parallel line at a distance of 6 from the slanted line. So I will use the offset option to do this. So select the offset. The offset distance is 6. Select single. Select the line. And then choose which side it has to come. We want it inside like this. So the parallel line is created. Now we will go, create the hole. The hole diameter is 22.5. So I will type 22.5 by 2. Next, the height is 12. And then I will just extend it horizontally till the parallel line like this. After this, I will trim out all the extra lines. Then trim out the inside lines also. And with this, the section is completed. Now we will be revolving this section about the axis. So click on return. Select the revolute option. Select from sketch. Select the axis. And then revolve. Type the angle as 360. And then enter. So the cup will look something like this. We want it done and we need to create 4 cutouts diametrically opposite to each other. So I will select this sketch. The diameter of this, the radius of the circle is 5. The diameter is 10. So I will just draw, draw the circle. Then return. Now I will perform a cutout over here. So click on cutout. Select the sketch and choose symmetric cutout. In the same way, I will create the cutout from the other side also. So I will select this plane. Then same thing. The radius of circle is 5, diameter is 10. Then return. So click on cutout, select the sketch, and then perform a symmetric cutout. In this way, we can obtain the cutout. So now we have completed the cup. It's optional to remove the sketches. This is how the cup looks like. Hope you all understood. If you have any questions and queries, please do write to me in the comment section below. Also, do remember to save this file in the same folder as you saved all the other parts. In the next video, I will be showing how to create part number 5, the washer special. Thanks for watching.